By now, we've covered the four major parks of Walt Disney World. Each park has some fun things to offer and some things worth skipping. But how do you get from park to park? Well, unlike the Disneyland Resort, which is small enough to have everything in walking distance, the hotspots of Walt Disney World are strewn far and wide throughout the vast swampland. As such, you'll probably want to take advantage of Disney World's free transportation! There's the famous monorail, modeled after the Disneyland monorail, with the key difference of not actually dropping you off inside any of the parks. Which means they could slap the Avengers on it without violating Universal's Marvel contract. Monorails here run between Magic Kingdom, Epcot, a few of the Magic Kingdom resort hotels, and the Transportation and Ticket Center. Some parks and hotels can even be reached by boat on the Seven Seas Lagoon outside Magic Kingdom, or Crescent Lake, which runs from Epcot to Hollywood Studios. And of course, the parks and resorts have bus stops, with buses that can take you to nearly every other public spot on the property. It's nice that they make transportation relatively easy, and yes, we've already seen how using all this space allows for more variety of entertainment experiences than the smaller Disneyland Resort can offer us, but Florida's transportation system will still never be quite as efficient as Disneyland's walking distance. Sometimes you feel like you're waiting an hour for the bus to show up, and then it can take forever for the bus to actually reach your destination, so unless you want to spend half your day in transit, it's best to choose just one or two parks for the day and stick with them. Hope you picked good ones!